A local politician's now the running mate of one of next year's gubernatorial candidates. This afternoon, Mike Bouchard announcing that Secretary of State Terry Lynn Land will serve as his lieutenant governor candidate. Bouchard's currently the sheriff of Oakland County in Metro Detroit. This afternoon, Land said that after traveling with Bouchard around the state, she is sure that she backed the right candidate.
But over this last summer, I've been working with Mike, and I've just been very impressed with him. He's a tireless worker, tireless campaigner. He truly connects with the voters out there when he talks about his vision for Michigan.
Land, who is from Byron Center, cannot run for re-election due to term limits next year.